The art is a lifetime journey. It's a self-discovery. Discover yourself. My name is Rimsha Nasir. I'm a visual, abstract and calligraphy artist. I'm a fine art student and since last 4 years I'm working in my field. I have done multiple of projects for different clients all over Pakistan. You can see the work beside me. My work revolves around the modern calligraphy. It's not the traditional calligraphy, it's basically the modern calligraphy. Mera jo kaam hai, this is original work. It is not about what you can find it on Google or on Pinterest. It's all about my own thought process I have put into the sketches and drawings. This is the first time I have published my work in public. I want people to know about that this is something different from the traditional calligraphy. This is something that modern calligraphy is known as in Pakistan. People who see my work, they keep on asking me that what the lines create hui are basically likha hua kya hai. So this is modern calligraphy, lettering hai. And isme Allah Taala ke naam Al-Rahim and Al-Rahman compose hue hue hain. The पीछे जो lines हैं, these are the heartbeat lines. ये वो वाली lines हैं जब आपका heart एक सुकून की state में होता है. ये वो वाली lines उसमें तब generate होती हैं. I've seen people going through depression and how they connect to the Allah's kalam and Allah's work and how they feel rest. उनके दिल को कैसे सुकून मिलता है, ये भी एक बात थी इसके अंदर. But I wanted to convey in my work. And I want to tell the beginners, जो कि नए लोग आ रहे हैं, keep on exploring, keep on polishing. Art is a lifetime journey. It's a self-discovery. Discover yourself.